अगेंस्ट द जजमेंट ऑफ ट्रायल कोर्ट सिविल अपील नंबर 23 वाज प्रेफर्ड विच वाज हेयर्ड एंड अलाउड बाय द जजमेंट डेटेड 21 जनवरी 2015 बाय एडिशनल डिस्ट्रिक्ट जज कोर्ट नंबर 5 बलिया. इन इट्स जजमेंट द फर्स्ट अपीलेट कोर्ट हैड हेल्ड दैट इन प्रेजेंट केस सेल डीड इन क्वेश्चन हैड बीन प्रॉपरली एग्जीक्यूटेड आफ्टर विच द म्यूटेशन ऑफ नेम ऑफ डिफेंडेंट वाज कैरीड आउट डिस्प्यूटेड एग्रीकल्चरल प्रॉपर्टी. द फर्स्ट अपील कोर्ट हैड हेल्ड दैट इन प्रेजेंट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ सेल एंड एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ रजिस्टर्ड सेल डीड इन क्वेश्चन टाइम ऑफ पेमेंट ऑफ रिमेनिंग सेल कंसिडरेशन वाज नॉट इसेंस ऑफ द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फॉर ट्रांसफरिंग ऑनरशिप ऑफ डिस्प्यूटेड प्रॉपर्टी विच वाज ट्रांसफर्ड बाई सेल डीड इन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम प्लेंटिफ टू डिफेंडेंट. सो द सेल प्रॉपर्टी एक्सिक्यूटेड सेल डीड कैन नॉट बी कैंसल्ड बिकॉज इट वाज नाइदर वाइडेबल नॉर वाइड बट फॉर डिफॉल्ट इन परफॉर्मिंग हिज प्रॉमिस ऑफ पेमेंट ऑफ रिमेनिंग कंसिडरेशन प्लेंटिफ इज इंटाइटल्ड टू रिकवर रिमेनिंग कंसिडरेशन डैमेजेस फ्रॉम द डिफेंडेंट. Aggrieved by the judgment of first appellate court, present second appeal was preferred by plaintiff of original suit. Learned counsel for the appellant contended that since it was agreed between the parties and in cell deed dated 20 July 2004 in question that the time for payment remaining consideration of rupees 1,64,000 is essence of the contract for sale and since said amount was not paid by defendant therefore the sale deed in question is liable to be cancelled and judgment of trial court in this regard is correct and proper which should be upheld. Learned counsel for the respondent contended that payment of remaining consideration of rupees 1,64,000 was not essence of contract of sale. Had this been essence of contract for sale, then plaintiff would not have given consent before revenue court at the time of mutation of name of defendant which was carried out after 1 month of execution of sale deed. He contended that defendant was ready and willing to pay remaining rupees 1,64,000 of unpaid consideration but plaintiff and his brother colluded and thereafter the plaintiff's brother had filed another suit for permanent injunction about the property sold by plaintiff in which a stay order had been passed by the concerned court. Therefore, the defendant was unable to pay remaining consideration in spite of his willingness. He further contended that at the best plaintiff can get payment of consideration of rupees 1,64,000. He further contended that in fact this amount was deposited in court by defendant respondent, therefore there is no error in judgment of first appellate court and this appeal should be dismissed in limine. Admittedly, the parties had entered into a contract for sale and in compliance of which registered sale deed in question was executed by plaintiff in favor of defendant. It is also admitted case that part of the consideration had been paid at the time of execution of sale deed in question and for remaining part of sale consideration it was written in sale deed that it will be paid within 1 month by defendant to plaintiff. It is also admitted that remaining consideration was not paid by the defendant till the institution of the suit.